I'm back with more Max Payne, guys.
Down behind the desk now, both.
the same guns for hire who choked our exchange at the stadium. Crotcher Prado, the Black Badge. Right-wing paramilitary chumps protecting whoever paid the most. I guess that made them more like me than I cared to admit. Were they just looking for another payday, or did their business with the Broncos run deeper?
Security clearance.
What is it? Like, what is this? An army? Army of two?
I'll see you in the next part, guys. See you later. Thank you guys for watching.